I want you to take any card you like. Show the card around to everyone, remember it. Okay, now put the card in the middle right there. Great. I'm going to attempt to find your card using that coin, all right? So if I take the coin, watch. If I take the coin, I'm going to place it roughly here, like this. The trouble is, you can always kind of see the coin, can't you? You can't get rid of that little gap. It's always going to be there. 3, 2, 1. This is like the sign of whether you've had too many beers or not. It kind of becomes a little bit flat here. It kind of looks like it's gone flat here. It looks like it's gone flat here. In fact, you can't hear the coin anymore. This is the freakiest bit. See how the illusion is that it's flat here. It creates an illusion it's flat here, and it even creates an illusion it's flat here. In fact, you can't even hear it, because now if I go through the cards, look, nothing underneath. Well, wait a minute. The weirdest thing is, feel it. It's kind of melted into the card. Wait, feel that. Feel it. It's crazy. It's melted into the card. Feel that. So check it out. Melted into the card. It's melting in. It's melting right into the card. Feel that. It's kind of freaky, but feel it as well. Boom. Kind of crazy, isn't it? But the best part is, was that your card, the four hearts? But watch, if we take the card like this one last time and pull the coin right out, that is your card, your coin. Watch, pull it right back out, and that's your coin and your card.